In international headlines, a deadly earthquake tonight rattling Haiti. The 5.9 tremor has killed 12 people so far. Residents were out inspecting damage. It toppled vulnerable buildings and some cinder block homes. Nearly 200 people were injured. Emergency teams have been deployed to bring relief supplies to the region.